Horror in Uvalde, Texas.
1 year after the Uvalde school massacre,
a gunman kills 19 elementary school students and two adults.
Futuro Media's Maria Hinojosa examines the police response.
The officers understood that the weapon was a war-style weapon.
Its initial purpose was to kill humans efficiently. It is very good at that. That is why it is so popular in mass shootings.
So what are you telling the families?
Hope for everything, expect nothing, and hopefully we get a little bit of something.